What's going on, YouTube? It's Tony the Gamer Guy here. Another video for you for Dying Light. This time we're going to do a trophy guide. And in this trophy guide, we're going to do Everybody Dance Now in Electrified. And what you're going to need is some firecrackers, and you're going to need the electric fence ability, which you get at level 7 in the Survivor category. So you can do this fairly early on. And to get the Everybody Dance Now trophy, you have to get 5 zombies electrocuted at the same time, so that's why I suggest using the firecrackers to draw them towards the electric fence. And it's a good idea. If you go to the tower, talk to the guy at the shop, and he sells the firecrackers. You can buy 99 of them from him there, and they're fairly cheap. So just do what I do here. You see, I got more than 5 there. Do that, and the trophy will pop. I already have the trophy, so it doesn't pop here for me. But I'm just going to go ahead and go for the electrified as well. So you'll see me, I'll just keep repeating this, and I'm going to clip the video, that way you don't have to see me do it over and over. But that's what you want to do, is just keep going. And I'm at another electric fence in this part here. But I just keep doing the same thing. I keep using the firecrackers and activating the electric fence, and now you'll see the trophy pop here. And also, that box right there, you can kind of see it next to the fence. After you use it, it just turned red. You can go ahead and hop down there, and that'll reset it to turn to green, so you can use it right away. And then you just draw them back there with more firecrackers. And just do that until the trophy pops if you haven't already got it. I hope this video was very helpful. Please help me out and like the video and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter at TonyTheGamerGuy. And as always, thanks for watching and have a good day.